Hey guys, I'm gonna do a quick guitar lesson for Lost Boy by Ruth B. So there are four chords you need to know for the song. The first one is E minor. I play this with my index on the 2nd fret of A, middle on the 2nd fret of D, and pinky on the 3rd fret of high E. The next chord is G, and all you have to do is move your middle finger to the 3rd fret of low E. So you're keeping index on the 2nd fret of A and pinky on the 3rd of high E. And then there's C. I put my ring finger on the 3rd fret of A, middle on the 2nd of D, and pinky on the 1st of B. And then you go back to G. There was a time when I was alone, nowhere to go and no place to call home. My only friend was the moon and the moon, and even sometimes he would go away too. And those are the chords for the whole song, except for the bridge that leads to the chorus. And the way you play that is middle finger on the 2nd fret of D, ring on the 2nd fret of G, and index on the 1st of B. The last chord is D. Put index on the 2nd fret of G, ring on the 3rd of B, and middle on the 2nd of high E. Peter Pan, that's what they call me. I promise that you'll never be lonely ever since that day. Alright, that's the whole song. If you guys enjoyed it, then subscribe for more covers and guitar lessons that we put out all the time. And leave a request below if there are any songs you'd like me to teach. Alright, thanks guys. I am a lost boy from Neverland, usually hanging out with on the